about to turn it on.
Turn it off.
Alright, hello everybody. Coming in, we're gonna be doing some Witcher 3. If I can figure out how to get this to work, I'm using a new thing here. So we'll see how it works, or if it doesn't. Man, I probably need to put an image in the background there. So, in the past, I've used Twitch's streaming service. Like, they have a program to stream through for your video and stuff, and your game capture. I've been using that up till now on my most recent streams in the past year or so. Before that, I had to use OBS because Twitch didn't have one. So now I'm having to go back to OBS, and I just set stuff up today, so there's a couple things that are missing. And we'll see how that works. I'm not sure what's going on here. Here we go, I guess. Maybe. So it's, here it might be starting up now. I'm hoping that you're all seeing the photosensitivity warning and all the stuff, because I wanted to make sure that we get in and there we go. I see it coming through. So I'm not sure how loud the sound is. I muted the application data, so. And this is my first time playing Witcher 3, so you're seeing this for the first time with me too, right here. So this looks like a harsh game here, looks like, coming up.
We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction, the trolls, the corpse eaters,
of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence.
That's pretty harsh about witchers.
Flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The wild hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction.
Ooh.
Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead.
So apparently, we're gonna be the targets of this purge. Alright. So we need a new game. We're gonna do a fresh start. I think we're gonna go story and sword. We're not going easy mode. I'm getting old, so I don't know if I'm a seasoned. I'm definitely seasoned. I'm not sure I'm a demanding gamer anymore, so we're gonna go here, show tutorials. Sure, we'll turn them on for now. Simulate Witcher 2 save. I didn't finish the Witcher 2 set. That was pretty awesome. Is that Triss Marigold at work there? Thank you. That was almost a sight we didn't want to see. Or at least I didn't want to see it. Some of you may have wanted to see it. Oh, that also just not look entertaining.
You know, I don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
Although I do feel like this is feels like I've been here, done this.
So, later then.
See you later.
I'm not sure if that's Yennefer or I thought Marigold had like auburn hair, so that would be, I think this is Yennefer. Although I thought Yennefer had heterochromia. Okay, that is Yennefer. Use your Witcher senses.
Is fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too.
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice. Whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her?
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Maybe for a Witcher.
Think Drowners or Striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any Strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
And you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Alghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables!
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course.
Hario, tutorial! So, what's left shift sprint?
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Ciri, cut it out.
Oops, was I not supposed to get on here? Was not supposed to fall down there.
I win.
Of course, I cheated and just jumped all the way down.
Action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an alghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked
if... But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Have said you did the exercise.
You did the reading. I'm not admitted right off.
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me. Lambert with Eskel. Ciri with the duck.
Again?
Stop groaning.
I feel like this is going to be another time when something bursts in and we have to fight it here and care more in. Seems like we did that in Witcher 1, too.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Alright, so... So... One to draw the steel sword. Z to select targets. So I'm on fast attack by pressing... Left shift. Dodge, press Alt.
Thank you.
sheathes my sword and he walks up to me and smashes me in the face. Dope.
I've long awaited this, and you, White Wolf.
No.
See, I told you something was gonna happen. Felt bad. Although I don't remember that happening, so. I did not catch the years before, so I have no idea if this is...
Right?
Assume it's after, and that was a dream.
That nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Gone some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. And we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Okay. One thing I don't like about this is I don't get to see... Oh, there we go. My active viewers. So, hold on a second. I'm going to be right back.
Lara how to defend herself from any wraiths included. The smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
It's private. Very private.
Aha. I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely. Perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. It looks like it leads towards the main road. We'll be muddled there. Hear that?
I smell it. Ghouls.
Alright. Fight them with a silver sword. Which is 2, I think. Special attacks.
Let's go before any more show up.
Press RF to consume and then. Other ways off. I don't think there's any other loot.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how you
press X.
Because you can move potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No, really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
Thank you.
Dragons, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old lands, so as he wins the war.
Believe that?
We gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Oh, we just pass some ghouls or something.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Oh, that looks like a big monster. Oh, did it kill Vesemir? Vesemir.
It's gone.
Yeah. Come out.
This guy looks like a douchebag. Love that haircut.
I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. It alive, piece by piece.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
Could always use a few crowns.
Thing is, I've a meager purse at the moment. Nilfgaardians requisitioned my goods. Now this.
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
What's it to you?
Well, you see, there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there.
Not a bad idea, especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, use a good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Press backspace to open the menu, huh?
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. The forest to the mountain shore, here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men too. We need to watch ourselves at White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
All right, here we go. So still sitting at only two viewers, so this isn't super awesome.
have a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Somebody should pay us to kill that griffin.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. One mean beast.
Mean? Light way for a hunter to hit it. Lord Lena so bad, poor thing's one foot in the grave. It's no good to wallow in misfortune. How can I be of service?
With a drop of vodka for me.
And you?
Thought you wanted some rye. Some whiskey.
This one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the aldermen don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
So that's a trading or a gambling game in Gwent. Baked apple. $15.15 for 60 cents. Baked potatoes are awesome. Just regular potatoes. Double the duration of bread. Was per enemy killed. Oh, so is that. Chicken. It's 15. I do the baked potatoes, but they only got the one. I think maybe just go with some water. 210. Oh my lord, I only have, is that mine? 168. Yeah, maybe we'll just wait, find some out in the wilderness or something. I feel like I've done this before, though. Vesemir's going to stay here. And I think I end up going and killing that thing.
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
But I have to go and get the contract from the Black Cloaks first. Nilfgaardians, so they're four.
Say the lady rode through the village a few days back, galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Where's the door?
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapses. It'll lift your spirits.
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Come help me.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballot, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt to road deep. At your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
You see, Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Then he vanishes. That should be a signal. He is not a normal dude. Alright, so I think that gives us everything we need to know.
Done drinking.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
asked to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Jet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Well, I'm pretty sure I didn't kill them. But I can't loot them. You're an enemy, dum-dum. Alright, so... right there. I guess I could check that out. I think that I thought it was up here. Nope. I think I should just. That's this guy.
What happened?
If you watch The Witcher, the series, you might recognize this guy.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
Not much left. I'll give you all if you bring me that horse. He gets where he is. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside the hut. I went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I?
boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape. Lost his boots in the rush. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
Why not talk to a non-human? Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold, they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats, am I not right? Listen. We can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
And I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Down. Now follow me.
Freak.
I don't know if he's following me or not. Second requests.
Durban now.
What's going on? Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charge the Neri a copper. This is how you repay me. I've had enough. Hey, soldier. A minute of your time, please.
No, Willis, I beg you. I was drunk. Didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree. Villagers will really love you now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them. You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place. Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward. And I managed to save some things from the fire. Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it. You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price. A return customer. Welcome.
Show me what you got.
All right. Ooh, neat. So it's pretty maximum inventory weight. 186. I think I'm gonna have to turn the whatchamacallit off.
So long.
Alright, so backspace is supposed to bring this up, and let's go to the options. Gameplay on screen, tutorials off. I wonder if I can find that dude's house again. Should have dropped a marker. Is it this one? This looks like it. Nothing in here. Alright, so where is this thingamabob? Okay, it's that way. I think that's the right way. My dogs are being bothered by the fireworks going off. Which, if you're wanting to watch Bennett play tonight, that's what he's off doing, so. Nova's going crazy. I wonder if I have... I don't have a bow on me. The road's definitely the right way, but I feel like there's things in the woods that I could benefit from. Oops. Apparently I'm crap at running in water. Or swimming. I think this is the way. This is the way. On we go, apparently. I think I was supposed to go up there. Yeah, so I have to go up the ramp over there or whatever it is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've done this beginning intro before. I didn't realize it was 3 when I played it, I guess. Maybe I started with 3 and then went back and did 1. Feels so similar, to be honest.
Military cut. No locals allowed without the
I look like a local to you.
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
I'll give you those options.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed quickly. To the tower. Go.
Stop. You told me to go to the tower. Don't say stop. Lesser Glyph of Art, nice. I don't think I really want any of that stuff. Let's see if I have anything to get rid of, though. Nothing that he wants, it doesn't look. Oh. There's a crafting component. I don't think I have anything. It's not a crafting component. I didn't have any trash.
How
much grain will your village give?
Oh, it's after 10 o'clock already.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
Bushels. There'll be more, sir, but our lads, Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30. Now, let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the elder man, the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
This dude's smart.
Is it not Wolf?
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
That girl.
Figure,
this explains why you will leave your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
It's like Maud.
That is a military seat.
Hasn't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. I only recognized them because they wore our plate.
I figured out how it works.
Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields. On the
this
main road,
seconds.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair.
Wait, yep.
Gonna have to
see
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin, its sex.
You don't care if I should
abandon
you,
its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
Oh, but I thought I came in this way. This does not look like the way. This might be the way. Yep, that's the way. I want to see what happens if I just drop. Sploosh. That's what happens. I'm swimming. You have to go back this way. Yep, see, it's showing me I got like 600 feet from the where I need to go. Much slower in wading in water than I am in swimming. Like, insanely difference. So I need to go there. What's this one? Quest available. Okay, so I need to go here. That's Beast of White Orchard. Ask the herbalist. So I need to go, yeah.
It's your lucky day.
Merchant out here?
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp!
Less moaning, more detail.
Well, I was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see.
Go.
take a look around. Carts riddled with arrows. An arrow. Didn't mention this. Got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
Oh, I wanted to roll out of the way. Those things are hard. Alright, well, since I die, that's probably a good place to stop this. Oh, are they right around me, or? So I can loot all this stuff again.
He mentioned, splattered with blood, human blood.
Alright.
Oh, and you find the box.
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps. I've never known a drowner or use a bow, so lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
I thought I had to fight those dudes. Oh, did he get away? Oh, he got away! That's the difference.
Hey there. Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets. The red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar takes poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Alright. So which one of these things is the buckthorn? So we want the one that's over there. Pretty much straight in front of me. That one, yeah.
Come on. Fresh. His love just left home. Bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about. I'll show you, sure. But I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blood.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though.
These dogs been a problem for a while now.
Since the war started, soldier on the march, he'd stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. A dog, kicking acid, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. Too late. Attack.
Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Sorry. Hope you weren't close.
No.
Not at all.
So, can you show me where you found the Nilfgaardians? Griffin, know anything about it?
Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
Silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Points available. 1 point. Well, that's a pretty cool ability.
Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, gut splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Celebrating. Griffin.
discussion interrupted them. Ground's black, saturated with blood. A camp. Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
No.
What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae in her wounds have already hatched. Dead at least a week. Mother Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. Royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilf guardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Burned.
As we're running across this field.
To me, Gran. I'll give it back, come morn. Baffled, what's he doing, crying in the dark? I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Interesting. What happened then?
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left, locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. 'Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose, but I know other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan? I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any route. Such a stench wafting out.
Taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case. This frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters. Interesting. Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot, and I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks.
That's what we're talking about right there. Give us some stuff.
Should talk to Vesemir.
Just looting all their weeds. This is my almost all the way around it now. Might as well finish going around. I don't think there's any more stuff to loot out here, though. Not in the same spot. I was the outside. I came inside and I didn't need to.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor, hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learn some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Kinda wanna see if I can get the smith to sell me a crossbow. Where the heck's he at again? I hear him. There he is.
A return customer.
Show me what you got.
He does not have a crossbow. Alright. Did not want that.
So long.
Alright, so let's go. This is me one more armor, I think. So yeah, there's only four armor, plus three, plus four. Resistances are lower. This one's a piercing, bludgeoning, and slashing. This is just slashing and elemental. Against a griffin, be nice to have the piercing, I think. So this is 22 to 26 damage. But it gives me a spot to put a rune in it. Crafting quest items. It's armor repair kit.
Show me what you got.
Armor repair kit. I need sword repaired. There we go. Repair. I think this is probably a good place to stop. We'll tackle the Griffin next time we play this game. So if you like this, let me drop a yes in the comments. Haven't been in a lot of chit-chatting here on the stream tonight, so we will see you guys next time. And have a good evening.